I am so sorry, guys. My phone actually died. Sorry guys, but my phone died, so this is gonna have to be a recovered footage. I just know this is what you gotta do from how long I've been playing this game. So I'm going to teach you guys what I did to get to that point. First off, Rosie got shocked by that dude. There are 5 different Vivasaurs here. I have revived pretty much all of them. First, there are 3 outside the Digga Digga Mid, and 2 inside the Digga Digga Mid. That is the last of the three outside. I was hoping I'd get the legs first. And there's the head. Now I've revived them all. I don't think there's any more. No. I missed one. Oh well. This is who you go to for donations. But yeah, let's get on with the tutorial. Alright, so after you go to the man that won't let you go through, they'll take you here. To the Richmond building. Mr. Richmond tells you to go here, go into the shop right here, and buy Dino Cake. You buy the Dino Cakes, and then you go and blackmail Dr. Diggins. I'll show you where to find Dr. Diggins. In here. Okay, and then he gives you a clearance card, then you come down here. And you get to go back to Nocturne Forest. That's the guy that won't let you pass, and then you have to fight him after he teaches you about elemental differences. Then you come down here, come through here, you talk to this guy, he shoots your friend, that way all she does is go, all she digga does is say digga before every word that starts with a D. Thank you.
Rex did better than you. Like that. That's what she was shocked before. So yeah, and then when we leave this building, it'll say that it's time for level up battles. But we're not gonna do that yet. I was hoping it out right away. Boom. Yeah, now I'm gonna show you guys how to get through this area. Well, first we didn't even check this room. Thank you. ago, we got what we needed. Alright. Alright, well, while we're always sitting here, here we go. Alright, so this one we got from Greenhorn Plains, but I have a suspicion, because I've been trying it all day, you can't get the arms unless you go to either the glacier area or if you get the dark fossil rock ability, which we get later. Greenhorn Plains. Nocturne Forest. Nocturne. That one is a donation one. Donation. Greenhorn. Knockwood. Also, as I just said, Nocturne, but I meant Knockwood. Donation. Greenhorn plus Trial Dig Site. That would be Digamid. Greenhorn. Digamid donation. And that's all of them. We currently have 3 different things. We're gonna take this out. We're gonna take this one out. Now we have a choice between 4. I can either. Wait, what's F? Oh, that one. My raptor team. Oh, I love that. I have a raptor team. No. But actually, how you should do it is you go down here. It'll organize it by type. And if you go to the bone, total points 500. Oh yeah, here we go. That's what we want. 330. Versus 225. That one gets taken out because it's a higher fire. Alright, that one's 360. 330. That's not too much lower, so we'll take it out. Only because I love it. Raptors. Ooh, this one's actually quite lower. But I'm gonna take it out anyway. But that's how you should do it, is take the top ones. Oh, and for the green, what you do is you can take out the top ones. Actually, if I remember correctly, Compso. It's a good support effect. These two have the best support effects, so that's our team. So far. Take a quick drink of my drink. I needed a drink. Just joking. I'm not a baby. Sorry, you raptor, but you're gonna have to go down. Thank you. Oh, yeah. This next area I'm going to start just because it is so full of different Vivasaurs. Oh man, I am so f***ing pumped for this. Oh wait, I don't even think I have any yet. No, I can go right now. After I go look at what fossils they have for sale. We want Tarbo. Got no Tarbo. So what do we care about? Save it here. All right, I'm gonna pause it real quick. This one's gonna be fun for me to do all day tomorrow. Yeah. Continuously. Sorry. Ho ho ho.
Actually, you know what might be more comfortable?
Oh, yeah. That's much better. There we go. That's much better.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't want a jewel rock. Both have gems in it. Hang on, I wasn't even paying attention. No, up there it didn't beep it at all.
Thank you.
Coatless head. I thought that there was two water. I think there's four. Yes. Electro. Coatless. Hang on, guys. We have to look at this. Yeah. Sucho, if we don't get it. Oh well. But if we get one body part, then we have to get the head. That's my rule. I don't want any question marks. Come on. Gallo, we need two. One electro. So we're looking for 5 fossil rocks in this video. Those are coming from over there. Back to that. Thank you. can have it. We need a white and a green. Maybe it was Megalo that was the hardest. Digging until I get them. That looks the same to me. To hope that they're duplicates, that they're not duplicates. Although, with my luck, they both will be. See, told you. Oh, but that one we got lucky on. Now, this is what I'm really worried about. First off, let's... Yeah. This one I'm really worried about. As long as it's not soft. If my calculations are correct, you should only need one more. Yeah, we just need Coltless's body. And there's Coatless's body. That was actually pretty fast. Alright, so now I'm gonna drop all these off. That is that. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to subscribe. And of course, like always, remember to shine bright. Not. Might as well make it a full minute, a full hour, right? So that's in the next video. We are going to be exploring. Here. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm just standing here. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video. Thank you guys for watching, and of course, remember to shine bright.